Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to convert your Microsoft Excel file to Google Sheet or Spreadsheet using your phone. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Alright, so now let's get started. Before we start to convert your file, make sure that you have prepared your Microsoft Excel files. You can save that on your internal storage or in your SD card. And when you have saved that on your device storage, you can go to your Google Sheet app. Let's go to Google Sheet app, and then there will be this icon, open spreadsheet. Tap on that and choose device storage. And you can go to the storage that you have chosen to save your Excel file. Because I use SD card to save my file, I'll find that on my SD card. But as you see, because there is no file yet here, so you need to like open other folder to stimulate or to show your file like this. As you see, my Microsoft Excel file has been shown. And then you can choose that, and as you see now, my Microsoft Excel file has been opened in Google Sheet. And now if you want to convert this into spreadsheet, just tap on these three dots on the top right. So now the format of this file is in Excel format. You can tap on share and export and tap on save as to convert this into Google Sheet. Alright, Google Sheets. Tap on OK, and now Google Sheet is saving your Excel file. And after this, your Excel file will be converted into Google Sheets. So guys, by converting your Excel file to spreadsheet or Google Sheets file or format, it's gonna be easier for you because you can share your documents easily. You can share them using your WhatsApp or emails without uploading or without attaching them, because you guys can access one file at the same time and at the real time. Alright guys, so it was how to convert your Microsoft Excel files to Google Sheets or spreadsheet format. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.